An unvented hot water cylinder may have an expansion vessel attached. If there is no expansion vessel connected to the water supply, it likely relies on an internal air bubble. Over long periods of use, the air trapped in an unvented cylinder dissolves into the water. As the water heats up, it expands and escapes through pressure relief valves. The internal air bubble can be easily restored. Turn off the water supply to the cylinder. Open the lowest installed hot water tap. The cylinder needs to be drained to the level of the commissioning valve. In other types of systems, the procedure may differ. Remember, this should only be carried out by qualified professionals.